this life has anything to gain at all. I'll count a loss if I can't hear you, feel you, cause I need you. Can't walk this earth alone. I recognize I'm not my own. So before I fall, I need to hear you, feel you, as I live to make my boast in you alone.
With every breath I take, with every heartbeat, sunrise or the moonlights in a dark street.
To win it, Vaseline Challenge. Mark, I love myself, Gebauer. Here we go. Get that on there, baby. You can't use your hands.
Oh, so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and not the words. Did I pity any girl? This is not me tonight.
Here we have the loudest MK human knot. How is it going, knot on tires? Good, Philip. Anything for the camera? Buddy? No? This is amazing. Look at it. Mark, that was a dance move worthy of any ballerina. Here we are seeing the MKs act out reverse charades. Let's see if you, the viewer, can guess what they are. What they are doing. And this is one group. And then here we have the other group. Huh?
I don't know what that is.
Oh, okay.
Tomorrow's never promised, but it is, we swear. Think we holding our own, just a fistful of air. God has never been obligated to give us life. If we fought for our rights, we'd be in hell tonight. Mere sinners owe nothing but a fierce hand. We never loved him, we pushed away his pierced hands. I rejected his love, grace, kindness, and mercy. Dying of thirst, yet willing to die thirsty.
Here's the leapfrogging competition. Go, my friends, go. It's your birthday. Just leapfrog quickly. That is incredibly awkward leapfrogging, but I like it. No one leapfrogs better than you. This is beautiful, guys. I've never seen anything more unified. This is what the body in unison looks like. All right, we're not gonna make you do this for more than 2 more minutes. Okay, you're done. Shoes for Orphan Souls. Garrett, what do you have to say to us, buddy? Anything? What are we doing here? No? Nothing? All right. Grayson, what's the process here, man? You are writing beautiful notes, right?
Yeah.
You're putting them, you know, from your soul to their soul.